Hello guys, my name is Blessing. Please, 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 if today is your first time of coming across my video, please, please, make sure you hit the subscribe button, okay? Alright, please, and don't forget, make sure you watch the video till the end. So guys, today I want to show you people how I make my whitening soap at home. Like, it's very simple, and it's super whitening. So guys, I'm going to use these two soaps. So this one is called Terminator, why this one is called Asanta. Most of you know about this soap. Many of you already knows about this Asanta soap. So the soap is very good, like it's lightening the skin. So I'm going to show you people my own way. I don't know about others, how I do mine at home, how I mix it. So please, if you're interested, if you want to know, just follow me, okay? All right so let's get started. So guys, you can use any soap of your choice, okay? But for me, I prefer to use these two soap. I prefer to use this one. This is Savon Terminator, and this one is Asanta soap. So guys, you can use any soap of your choice. It must not be this two. You can use any super whitening soap of your choice or any lightening soap of your choice. Just like take two different soap and mix them together. It is like you really love your skin. So for me, I prefer this Asanta soap. I prefer this. So guys, I have already cut this one into tiny pieces. So the next soap I'm going to cut is this one. This is the Terminator soap. This is it. So I've already cut this Asanta into tiny pieces. So this is the next soap I'm going to cut. Maybe I'm going to do that off the camera because I'm filming with my phone and there's nobody to hold the phone for me. So maybe I'm going to do that myself. Maybe I'm going to do that off the camera. I don't know. Let me just try to see. I just want to put the camera somewhere, okay? So don't worry. I will show you how it will look like. You see, I've already cut it into tiny pieces. Let me also cut this one into tiny pieces with the use of my knife. All right, I hope my voice is coming out today because last time I got complained that, oh, my voice is so low. I'm very sorry. I don't know. My voice is always loud now to shout. All right, all thanks to God. My niece is here to help me. So I'm just going to cut this also in tiny pieces. So guys, just make sure you watch this video till the end, okay? I hope my voice is coming out too, because last time I got some reports, like a comment down my comment section, somebody told me that my voice is always, they love watching my video, but my voice is not coming out. I'm very sorry about that, but it's because I'm filming with my phone and I don't have a microphone yet, but I will see to that day. So I plead with you people to help me subscribe to my channel so that everything will be fine, okay? So this is how I'll be doing this, like in tiny pieces, my whitening soap. Like you can see on my body, I'm not hiding it. I'm not wearing glove. I'm not wearing anything on my hand. Like I have some people used to on YouTube. I don't know what they are hiding. I don't hide my skin. This is my skin. You people can see. I'm not hiding anything. Alright, so guys, just be patient, okay? This is the one that is so many. So guys, the next thing I'm going to do, I'm just going to add some warm water in here. So keep on washing. Okay. I'm going to wait for some time because I can't really put my hand in there now. It's too hot. Like, let me test it. Oh, it's too hot. So I'm going to allow it for some minutes. before I'll put my hand in here, okay? So please stay tuned, okay? Stay tuned. Keep on watching. So guys, you see how it looks now. I'm going to add some things inside, like it has cold, so I'll put my hand in here and mix everything. Like, you don't supposed to be seeing all this. Yeah, I'll mix everything. And I'll also add some ingredients. I'll put some serum. Like, this is going to be super, super whitening. So, please stay tuned, okay? Let's do that together. Okay, let me put my hand now and be mixing. So, guys, I'm going to make sure that everything disappear. Like, we don't have to be seeing this for 1 hour so to be smooth. So that is what I'm trying to do. Don't worry, you will see the end results. So I'm just trying to make sure that there should be no hand to decolate. Is it long? So there should be no, I don't want the soap to be smooth. Yeah, let me just put it that way. English is not for me. Hi there. Okay guys, so I'll just keep on drawing. So this is the one that is remaining. Let's see how small it is. So everything has to disappear. Stop it, man. So guys, I'm going to add this milk. Yeah, you all know what. But if you have, like, you can add 2 sachets there. So, that is the one I'll be adding. So, guys, you all know that I've already added one of these. So, I'm going to add another one. And I'll add, I'm going to put just one. But this is December, so I want something that will be super, super whitening. You know, this is December now, so I end up putting 4. Like, you don't need to, you don't have to mix this with your hand, okay? If you have hand glue, you can wear it. I have mine, let me show you. You can wear this, you can wear something like this in your hand while mixing it, because if not, it's going to give you like dark knuckles. This thing is super strong, so please make sure, if you want to do this very thing that I'm doing, this soap, make sure you always wear your hand glove, okay? So I'm going to mix this now very, very. So guys, I put this. You all know that I talk so much about this serum. This is Pojom Double Concentrate. This is a double concentrate. So I put everything in here. I'm very sorry. I thought it was for recording. I never knew that it was not recording. So I'm very sorry I didn't show you people. I was just doing my thing. I thought the thing was recording. But after I finished, I found out that it was not recording. So I'm very sorry. So I put all of this inside. Okay, so this is what we have here. This is super whitening. I'll just look for something and put this inside a container and put it inside. So then, how will you people use this? Okay, you will just apply this on your body and wait for 5 minutes before you finally take your bath. Okay, just take it and apply on you, like rub it on your body from your head to toe and take your bath. After taking your bath, you apply it on your body, you wait for 5 to 6 minutes before you take your bath. This thing is super, super whitening. Trust me, you will love your skin. So this is the soap. If you have any empty container, you can put everything inside. Like, it's super, super whitening. Trust me, I'm not yet to lie to you. This is eczema. So I put one of these. I never knew that the thing was not recording. But you can put, I put one. If you want something, like want to see results within a week, you can put 2, okay? I just put 1, but you can put 2. So after this, I will show you people how I promise my whitening body lotion at home. So let me look for a container and put this one so that we'll get started. Okay, can see this. All right, so guys, this is the end result. You already saw everything that I put milk, I put potion, serum, the double concentrate station. So this is the end result. This is for I and my sister. So if this video was helpful, don't go without giving this video a thumbs up, okay? Oh, yeah.